Hello everyone, welcome to Yoga for Back Care. So this class, what we want to do is to release all the tension around our lower back. Maybe after a back bend class, you feel that your back a little bit weird, or maybe you have a lower back pain. Or maybe when you wake up, you feel a little bit weird on your lower back. So this class is very suitable for you. Or maybe you don't have any problem with lower back, but you want to strengthen your back, it's also okay. So this class is designed to make sure that you'll be aware with your posture in every pose. So even the pose is very simple, try to be mindful when you do the pose and try to engage the muscle that necessary for the practice, which is to strengthen your back. Okay, so let's start the class now. Let's come into child pose. Big toes touching. Open your legs wider than your hips. Extend your arms in front. And resting your forehead down on the mat. So try to keep your spine straight on this pose. Keep reaching toward to the front. Fingertips active. Every time you inhale, lengthening your spine more. Every time you exhale, sinking your hips toward your heels. Breath. Observe the feeling on your lower back. Slowly, the next inhale, bring your hips up and let's find your tabletop. Adjust your alignment. Open your legs hip distance apart. Spread wide your fingers. Wrists below your shoulders. Your knees below your hips. Cat and cow. Deep inhale. Bring your belly down. Arch the back. Open your heart. Stay for a while. Now observe the feeling on your lower back. Long exhale, chin to the chest, round the back. Look forward to your belly. Stay for a while. Repeat the movement. Inhale to arch. Slow movement. Open your heart. And exhale, chin to the chest, round the back. Bring your belly in a little bit. Inhale to the arch. Open your heart. Exhale to round. Look towards your belly. One more inhale. And exhale. Inhale back to center. Now when you exhale, your palms slightly forward. Tuck your toes. Hips up. Downward facing dog. You may open your legs a distance apart and start to bend your feet. Just do a slow movement. And notice the feeling on your lower back, middle back, and your upper back during this pose. Stop the movement from here. Bring your feet together. Three breaths. Inhale. Exhale, one. Push your hips higher. Draw your belly in. Inhale. Exhale two. One more inhale. Exhale three. The next inhale, come into your high plank. Find your high plank. Just make sure you squeeze the belly. Try not to drop the lower back. Just take one deep breath here. Exhale, hips up, downward facing dog. We do it again. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, stay for a while. This time, two breath. Focus on the belly. Squeeze the belly. Don't give any tension on the lower back. One more breath. Inhale, and when you exhale, drop your knees down, lower down your belly, come into your sleeping pose. Put your elbows on the mat, open your legs a little bit wider, bend your toes, press down, and look forward. Feel a gentle pressure. A gentle compression on your lower back. Keep breathing. Three breaths.
Turn up as you say.
Slow breath. One more breath. Slowly, the next inhale, put your hands a little bit closer to your body. Big toes touching. Exhale, push your hips to the back. Child pose. Remember, left fingers up, no matter what. Forehead down on the mat. Another three breath here. Look forward, tuck your toes, hips up, back to your down dog. Draw your belly in again, one more time. Keep breathing, bring your feet together. One more time. Inhale, right leg up. And when you exhale, step your right foot forward to the front. And bring your left knee down to the mat. Take your alignment, right knee up over your arm. Now slowly give yourself. Try to make sure that your spine straight always. Take a deep inhale here. And when you exhale, keeping your spine straight, try to straighten your abdomen. Push your hips to the back. Try to keep your right heel on the mat. Don't bring your right toes up. Keep lengthening your spine. Inhale, bend your right knee. Hips down. Remember, trying to rub your back. I need you to be mindful with your spine. So this is not a stretch class. Exhale, straighten your right leg, but keep your right heel down. Still bend a little bit, it's okay. But try not too long. One, inhale. Keep your spine straight and long, hips down. Exhale, keeping your right foot down. Try to straighten your right leg. Keeping your spine straight and hold it there. Every time you inhale, keep lengthening your spine. Imagine that you're stretching your lower back. So stay with you. Four, two. Three, four, two.
Press your palms strong, tuck your left toes. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Take three breaths here. Lengthen your spine, draw your belly in, push your ribs higher. One more breath. Left side, inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step your left foot forward to the front. Right knee down. Check your alignment. Your left knee over your left hip. Fingertips on the mat. Knees down, spine straight. Try not to round the back. Maintain your spine straight all the time. Exhale, keeping your left heel down, keeping your spine straight. Try to push your hips to the back. Try not to round the back. Keep lengthening your spine, stretching your lower back here. And stretching your hamstring too. Breathe. Inhale, bend your left knee. Keeping your spine straight. Keep maintaining your spine. Exhale. Straighten your left leg. But keeping your left foot down. One more. Inhale. Bend your left. Spine straight. Extend your hips to the back. Lengthen your spine. Stay there and breathe. Hold the breath. For three. For two. And one. Inhale, bend the left knee. Press your palms strong. Tuck your elbows. Exhale, step back. Downward facing dog. Three breaths. Inhale, exhale, one, draw your belly. Inhale, exhale, two. One more inhale, and exhale, slowly bring your knees down, back to your child pose. Keep lengthening your spine on your child pose. Three breaths here. One more breath. Tuck your toes again. Back to your dog. Slowly walk your feet between your hands. And when you exhale, first forward fold. Remember, keep lengthening your spine. It's okay to bend your knees, but try to keep your spine straight and long. One more breath here. So you walk your feet and hips all the way forward to the right side. And walk your feet and hips slowly to the left. Coming back to center, bend your knees. A very slow inhale, roll your body back. Let the breath go, fade the breath. Exhale. From here, I need you to open your legs as wide as you can. And then pointing your right toes toward the side. Arms to the side. You're coming to triangle. So the next inhale, lean your body to the right at your maximum. and exhale, bring your right hand down, left hand up. You can grab your shin, grab your ankles. Maybe if you can, you can reach the mat. But try not to roll the back. Imagine that you're against the wall. Look up or look down. From here, I need you to breathe your belly all the time. Send your hip forward a little bit too. Try to collapse your left shoulder. Two more breaths. Breathe in and keep breathing. One more breath. From your belly, inhale slowly, coming back up. And exhale, right foot. Left toes facing to the side. Inhale, lean your body towards the left. Exhale, left hand down, right hand up. Same thing. Back straight. Let your knee against the wall. Belly button forward to your side. You can look up, look towards your right fingers. Keep opening your right shoulders. I can just look down. Remember to breathe. Three breath here. Keep maintaining your spine and your back straight. Two more breath. Keep breathing. Squeeze the belly. One more breath. Very slow. Inhale, coming back up. And exhale, left foot in. Open your heart. Inhale. Exhale, keeping your spine straight and long. All the way down. Grab your ankles, or you can put your hands between your legs. Try not to round your back. Keeping your spine straight and long, imagine you want to bring the crown towards the mat. Maybe touch, maybe not. Doesn't matter. Take one more breath here. Very slow. Walk your hands toward the front of the mat. And find your down dog again. Feet together. Three breaths. Inhale. Exhale one. Inhale. Exhale two. Spine straight, belly. One more. Inhale. And exhale, knees down, back to your child pose. Spine straight, forehead down on the mat. Another three breaths here. Now slowly from here, bring yourself up. Hold your head forward to your body. Lean your body to one side. Straighten both legs. Now from here, bend your knees. Draw your belly in, look half moon pose. And keeping your spine straight. So spine strength is very important. You don't want to round the back on this pose. Grab your knees from behind. Inhale. Heels up one by one. Your belly and spine straight all the time. Find your center. And exhale, hold it there. Keep if you can, bring your arms to the front. Spine straight, belly. Deep breath, inhale. Exhale up. Inhale. Exhale two. One more inhale. Exhale. release. Take one breath in. Release your hands. Now open your legs and listen apart. Bring your hips slightly forward. Lower down your body. We'll do reach pose. Just make sure you can touch your heels with your fingertips. That's your distance. Press your palms strong on the mat. Engage your legs, your lower body active. The next inhale, lift your hips up. Keep your legs strong. Engage your inner thighs. And when you exhale, slowly bring your hips down on the mat. So make your lower body active from the belly towards your thighs. Again, inhale, lift your hips up. Lower body active. And exhale, slowly down. One more time, we'll stay. Inhale, lift your hips up. Engage your lower body. Exhale, hold it there. I need you to keep breathing. Imagine you want to bring your chest toward your chin. Send your hips a little bit higher. Pull the thighs muscle up. Three breath here. Inhale. Exhale, one. Inhale. Exhale, two. One more inhale. And exhale, slowly release. Bring your hips down on the mat until your lower back is touching the mat. Hug your knees in front of your chest. Pressing your lower back on the mat. One more breath here. Slowly grab your knees from behind. Roll up. And straighten your legs to the front. Feet together, hands by your side. Flex your toes, spine straight. Inhale, both hands up. And when you exhale, reaching towards your toes. If it's too much, grab your ankles. It's okay. Inhale, lengthen your spine. And when you exhale, lower down your body towards your legs. Try not to rock back. It doesn't matter how long you can go. Keep your spine straight and long. Three breath here. One more breath, spine straight. Feel the stretch in the lower back. Inhale, coming back up. And exhale, release. Bend your right knee. Cross over towards your left leg. So make sure your right heel on the mat. Grab your sitting bone. Hug your right knee with your left hand. Right fingertips behind you. Flex your left toes. Inhale, lengthen your spine. And exhale, open forward your right shoulder. Keep lengthening your spine and bring your right knee toward your chest. One more. Inhale back to center. And exhale. exhale, release your right arm. Switch, bend your left knee, cross over towards your left, right hand. Left heel on the mat, press, hug your left knee with your right hand. Left fingertips behind you, spine straight, belly, inhale. And exhale, look over your left shoulder. Breathe your left knee towards your chest. Right foot active. One more breath. Inhale, coming back to center. And exhale, release. Begin to shake your legs for a while. Here, bend your knees. Your knees slide forward. Hug your knees from behind. This time around the back. And slowly bring your upper body down on the mat. Coming to your happy day, you can just grab your knees and open your hips. Just make sure you're pressing your lower back on the mat. One more breath here. Slowly bring your knees together in front of your chest. Out to the side. Keep your knees together. Inhale. And exhale, drop your both knees forward to the right. Turn your head to the left. Stay for a while. Drive your knees slightly higher. Forward to your right arm. Drop your knees to the left, then your head to the right. Close your eyes. And bring your knees slightly higher, lower to the left arm. Enjoy your twist. Inhale, back to center. And when you exhale, hug your knees. This time, make a circle move. To massage the other part of your lower back. And reverse the direction, not the thighs. Enjoy every single movement. Stop your movement. Right arm over your head. Roll your body forward to the right side. Stay for a while. Your right arm as circular. slowly with the help of your left hand, bring your side back, your sitting position. Cross your legs, sitting nice and tall, and place your hands in front of your upstep. Close your eyes for one. Take this moment to observe the feeling on your lower back. Middle back. And your upper back. Take a deep inhale together. And exhale to your mouth. Thank you for joining this practice with me. And I hope this class can impact you in your body. Thank you. Namaste.